A good hat is made out of fur.
For Candy Cohen, shaping hats is a lost art, so to speak. But it's something she's done with pride for decades.
Then we put a finishing spray on it, and it's good to go.
But after more than 42 years of service, she says it's time for her store, with all the hats, Western clothing, and of course, boots, to close its doors.
I'd like to keep it going forever, but I know it's time.
It'll be a bittersweet ride into the sunset, not just for her, but for all the customers of Westway Western Wear in San Bernardino.
We've been coming here for special occasions. My wedding dress I bought here.
Hate to see the store go, really do.
Perhaps it's a sign of the times. Cohen tried to find a buyer for the store, but couldn't. And not only is it hard these days for a mom and pop store to shoot it out with the big corporations, but times are changing.
Back in the 70s, there was a movie that came out called Pure Country, and John Travolta did this great black hat episode, right? And everyone wanted a black hat and cowboy boots.
Employee Ashley Jackson says not as many little ones are into Western wear.
Humans have become less interested in cowboy boots overall. They've decided that they're not going to share that legacy with their children, or they didn't get exposed to it, and so they don't have a lot of reason to find out about it.
We got work boots, we got everything.
In any business, trends go a little bit higher and then lower.
As for Cohen, she's surprised at how much folks say they'll really miss this place.
I'm very surprised and honored, actually.
There's no precise closing day. They say they'll shut their doors when most of this stuff is gone.